Well, Thanksgiving is next Thursday, but many communities are kicking off their holiday celebrations this weekend. And tonight, Overland Park is turning on its lights. Our Bryan Busby is there to help flip that switch once again. Bryan.
Kelly, this was supposed to happen last week, but do you remember last week with all the rain we had, they decided wisely to postpone it. I'm here with the mayor of Overland Park. There is Carl Gerlach. How are you, Carl?
Very good. Thank you very much for coming, and thank you for making the weather so great.
Well, I'll put a good word in for you guys. Thank you. This is
Rafferty Jackson.
Rafferty's from Head Start, which is...
Yes, he's in downtown Overland Park is Head Start and one of the beneficiaries of the mayor's holiday tree fund tonight.
Cool. And I hear ho, 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 so Santa's got to be around there. There's Santa through the crowd, I thought. There you go. And a lot of folks are out here for Overland Park, so there you go. There's a key fob that the mayor has, and that's how we turn on. Oh, there's Santa. You know, you're kind of tough to find in the crowd. Yeah, there he is. How are you? Good seeing you, sir.
Merry Christmas.
And you as well. You ready to throw on the switch?
Oh, we're ready.
Absolutely. So we're going to start with counting down from 9, 8, 7, 6... 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and with the magic key fob, the Overland Park Christmas tree is now lit and illuminated. Head Start, the beneficiary of the Mayor's Christmas Tree Fund out here in Overland Park, Kansas. Kelly and Aaron, nice night out here. Certainly a lot warmer than it's been in recent memory, and a lot wetter. Or not as wet as it was last week. Back to you.
That's true. Timing is everything when it comes to that, Bryan. Thank you. It looks beautiful.